start by pressing this black tab right here and remove that cover. Next, we're going to disconnect the connector right there. Press this and just pull it out. Here we have 3 10mm bolts that we need to remove. Pull out the tail light.